This dog called Piccolo loves taking his human's belongings, and although his legs are tiny, they work wonders when it comes to running away. So his owner keeps asking for the shoe, but it's like talking to a brick wall.
Shoe back. Give me my shoe back.
But he's so cute you can't be mad at him.